Do a line and wash just of a little rowboat on a sketchbook, and I'm gonna start the sketch here. Couple of paddles here. This one's just kind of inside the boat here. Okay. And this is like this is water reflection here. It's just like that. It's on in there. On this side we have a see the stern, it has a string, like the anchor, just kind of like dropped in. Okay. That's all. It's just a simple little boat. We'll see how we can do now. Let's see. This way. All right, I'm just gonna get some water and put it on the outside here. Looks like I could probably go just making the area that I want wet. Just like right through here, that's good. And a little down here. Okay, I'm going to put a little bit of blue. Let's see, I need some water in that. And It's like blends in the sky and the horizon on this. That's all. Just a simple sky and water. All right, now I'm gonna get some dark red and blue, purple. This is gonna be a shadow area. Into the waves. No more black in that. Here. And blue. Shadow there. Here. Same thing. little messy. I should wait till it's dried. Yeah. All right. I gotta sharpen that up. So this is a little dry of paint. And then the other ore is kind of going up. Well, a little dark here. I guess. I don't know, there's a couple of them. That just like a shadow area going this way. That's a red. Not like that. Light blue here, there. Light brown. Let's go up the top here a little bit. Like that. All right. So Alright. I'm gonna get really black now, right there and here. Okay, could dry this off real fast. I'll just take it out a little bit like this and then put some black right there. And some blue. Like that. There we go. Let's fix that shadow area right there. Alright, just like that. Take that off. You don't want no definite line there. Just like that, kind of. Not there either. Okay. spots on this, that's all. Here and there.